Rainbow Toy Reviews. I'm Mum.
And I'm Jack.
And today we've got a Primark haul. Now, I said in my previous video, on my birthday video, that I'd seen a few other bits, so I was going to go back, and that's exactly what I did. Now this one, this Primark, was in the city, which is a few miles away from us, but it's where Zion actually goes to college. So we'd gone over to check that out, and couldn't resist but check Primark out as well. So first of all, we picked up this fleece blanket. Oh, I love these fleeces from Primark, they're so soft. And it's the Mickey Mouse one. So, as you can see, it's got the M-I-C-K-E-Y all over in separate letters. And Mickey Mouse. And this is actually Oscar's. He absolutely adores Mickey, and he's actually asleep at the moment. So, I'll have to return that to him because he'll be missing that. And then I've also got a bag of goodies. So let's have a look what we've got. First of all, we've got some Mickey Mouse pajamas. These have dreams written across the front and then Mickey and Minnie heads all over, and the pants are exactly the same and they've got the cuffed bottoms. As you can see, I haven't worn these yet. I wanted to wait till the haul, and these were £10. The fleece blanket was actually £6. Okay, and they're a size medium, so I do like the pyjamas a little bit baggy. Next, we've got the little Minnie Mouse makeup bag, and this is more golden glittery bits on. And it's got Minnie and Mickey on it. Charm on the side, the black Mickey glitter head and the tassel, and this was £3. Also picked up some Mickey socks, these are like shoe liners. So you've got three designs, so you've got the Mickey 1928, the Mickey heads, and then Mickey silhouette and 1928, and these were £2.50 for three pairs. Next, we've got, one second, let me reshape it. This is the Tinkerbell makeup bag. Now, yeah, I've probably got enough makeup bags to last me a lifetime, but I couldn't leave this one. It was Tinkerbell. That's all I need to say. It's got the little star zipper, and Tinkerbell in silver glitter is the size. This one was £4. Okay, so next is the Mrs. Potts money box. Absolutely love this. I'm hoping to be able to get the real life teapot, the working teapot, but if I can't, I've got the money box, and as you saw in the previous video, I've now got the chip cup as well to match. So I'm happy. It'd be nice if I could get the teapot, but how scarce they are at the moment. And this is the money bank, as I said, Mrs. Potts money bank, and this was £8. Also have little rainbow dash key ring, and this was close to £1.50, but as you can see, it'd been not worth 50 pence bonus.
Which is your favourite pony?
Yeah, she is my favourite pony, that's right. I also picked up this t-shirt from the Harry Potter range, and although it was a ladies t-shirt, it's actually for Zion, because Zion's a Harry Potter fan in this house. So it's this t-shirt, and it has the stone, chamber, prisoner, goblet, order, prince, and hallows, and then Harry Potter at the bottom. So the order of the books, or films, whichever you want. Add size up because it's for Zion, so this is a size 16. This was actually reduced from, is that the original price, £4? Yep, to £2, so can't be bad for a little t-shirt. So, bonus. I also picked up this little t-shirt. Now, this was in the nightwear kind of section, but I'm going to actually wear it as a t-shirt. And this says, today I am a mermaid, tomorrow I will be a unicorn. And that is so me, definitely. So, and this is in like black with silver glittery. Awesome. And it's got turquoise, like sky blue trim. And this was, find the price for it.
Oh, there we go.
This was supposed to be £4.50, but reduced to £2. So another bonus. Just a couple more. A couple more bits, and then we're done. And then I also got to go with my nice new Mickey and Minnie pajamas. I got a pair of slippers, and these have got the little bubbles on and the bow for Minnie Mouse, and they look super comfy. Can't wait to try them out. And these were £5. And last but certainly not least, I picked up this little keychain. Absolutely love it. It's a little chip from Beauty and the Beast. And this was in the kids section. I'm not bothered. And that was £2. So this is only part of our haul, because we then ended up going up to our local shopping centre at Westwood Cross. And went to their Primark and found some other bits that wasn't available in this store. So look out for that upcoming video. I hope you've enjoyed watching. Thanks again. Ta-ta for now.
Bye.